I do read a lot of newspapers in the morning. One of my favorite newspaper research is of course the New York Times, because of its design and its structure. Everything is quite amazing. And in this video, we're going to be creating a clone of that application using Flutter. So hey guys, this is Santosh, and without any further ado, let's get started.